Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Kyle
up,
here, getting ready to compete in the NASCAR iRacing Series fixed race at Chicagoland Speedway, race number 27 of the 2014 season. I actually got the race number correct this week instead of last week when I called Richmond 25. We are just waiting here to get rolling off the grid. I unfortunately am car number 3 for this race, and I am starting in 14th. The fact that I am car 3 makes me feel like I dropped down to split number 3 for the week, which I was kind of expecting. I figured with the open series being done for the season, it would bring some of them over to the fixed series for the rest of the season. What sucks even more is that I lost a decent amount of iRating before the start of this race in a national series race, but from the sounds of the guy who's number one, it sounded like his I rating was better than mine to begin with. So I guess I was going to be in the split either way. Only one pace lap here, so we're half a lap away from green. Starting in 14th, ran a 29.796 in qualifying, where it was my only laps doing that national race before this. I didn't have time to really practice or qualify, but long race, 134 laps. Want to give a shout out to A-Star Graphics for jumping on board to sponsoring me for the season. Facebook.com/A-Star Graphics, A-S-T-A-R-G-R-A-F-X, if you're interested in their work. Great painting program run by my friend. Getting ready to go here. 134 lap Chicagoland Speedway. Hopefully we have a good night out of this and get some rating back after that national race. And from the sounds of that, I think I forgot to switch my spotter over to the external sounds. Either that, or somebody is in as my spotter right now. Not having a spotter right now really sucks. I will have to fix that under caution. Hopefully we get one. Crossover. That was actually a really, really nice crossover. Kind of thought that guy said Kyle for a second. I was like, no, the guy in front of me is four position. Ooh, got a guy sideways in front of me, gonna check the field up. Ooh! Wow.
Wow.
That was close. Holy cow. Great save by that guy. Hats off to that driver. I think that was a 17. Lucas Hoffman. Great, great save. No, no, it wasn't. I thought it was the 11. Or, I don't know. I don't really know who it was, but whoever it was, that was a hell of a save. Trying to see if my spotter is coming through my headset. That is a really difficult thing to do while racing. The spotter's coming through my headset, then I know I just messed up. If not, then somebody's in here and has my spotter. Try to readjust it right there, but it didn't work.
Yeah, 24.
Alright, so I'm not hearing anything through my headset. So either somebody is in here stealing my spotter, or I selected the wrong thing switching my sound over to the speakers for this race. Now that was the 11 car. Thought that other guy was the 11 car, but that was the 11 that time. Alright. There is a caution. Neither one of those to figure out what the hell is going on with my spotter here.
Thank you.
Turn the headset off.
Yeah, I can't believe.
That was a good opening run.
I mean, that was
decent amount of laps in. This is actually, I'm really, really, really enjoying this right here. Car actually feels really, really good for once. Not fighting loose or having to drive it off like a pansy. Can actually drive it coming off the turn. Little snug, but not too bad, not too bad.
Yeah, 29, I was inches away from the cleaning cabin when you checked out my
car. So we'll come down, get service, lose the track position to figure out what's going on with my spotter, but it'll definitely be worth the fix. That's a nice piece of piece of equipment to have as a spotter. Let's see, I was 14th, so that's where I'm starting. Or my pit is on car number 3. Finds the pit sign. I can't see. There I am. Wish I can do it this way. Get out and figure out what's going on with my spotter. Sound, simulation, spotter. Yep, I clicked the wrong thing. I went and switched it over, I clicked the wrong thing.
Everybody
fixed
in that
time?
Line up,
yay!
23,
you still in here?
I never touched it. I got a 4X, but I have to do it with another car between us. I'm going to have to, I guess. I'm going around. I got a 52. Yeah, I heard you asking what was going on, but like I said, I didn't even know I hit you. I just saw a 4X. I went and looked at it, and there's plenty of room between us. Which is what I thought. I thought I had in the end car.
Did I lag at all?
I didn't really see that. I mean, you went up towards the wall, and then all of a sudden the rear end came around. So like I said, I got a 4X. I mean, it read it like we connected.
That really sucks for positioning. But that needed to be done. There's still a lot of race left, so I can make that up. It's not like it's a big issue.
Hey, Marco, you didn't get the lucky dog? What happened?
I got the lucky dog. I was 2 laps down.
My game crashed on the pace lap and I lost the lap.
I did.
Hey, Bob, Danny said sorry about running up under you. He didn't see that car. He just got up under you. He didn't mean to. What's up, Brandon? What's up, Danny? Oh, no, that's okay. That's okay. I knew he didn't. I knew he didn't see. That's okay.
It makes the race exciting, starting 2 laps down.
What's going on, man? Oh, another fun day at the track.
Yes, sir. Alright, man, we're going green next time by. Alright, man, line up on the inside row.
Alrighty, so we got the one to green. We will be getting.
Tell us what you want us to do.
What? Don't really know what he said there, but anyway.
It's not some tire just now for this way thing.
We will be getting this restart with 108 laps to go.
Somebody's fun month.
I am restarting in 19th, which really isn't that bad.
Yeah,
I only lost six, seven spots.
Thanks,
so it's not too bad. Got a spotter back. We'll make those spots up and hopefully then some here as the race continues on.
Definitely not starting first this time.
Get ready.
Oh, I'm ready.
You starting hard or that really fast gear?
I'm ready like SpongeBob. Let's go.
Starting in race gear.
Don't wreck any guys, I'll give you a little lap count.
The big car then. Green flag. Outside. All clear. Got one outside.
Start really strung everybody out.
You want another clear, but they're blind.
He's gonna pull his way in anyway. Watch out, 15. That guy's gonna make it across.
Beautiful pass. Guy two, back to 15th.
Yeah, it's also racing.
46 of 134.
You got one out there.
You know this side by side off this motor down a lot?
Still there?
Still one shot. Still
there? Still there?
Serious blinking, holy cow. Spinner on the back, oh boy.
Come on, spin on the back.
Caution it out, caution it out. Slide up single file. Zero is close. Enter the 14 car.
Oh shit. That car just did not want to figure out which way it wanted to go.
Enter the 14 car.
So,
I got back up to where I was the last caution. So, car feels pretty good at this point.
God.
And that guy has left the race.
This is more disappointing than Modern Warfare 3.
You're still gone more than you're here, bud.
Time by.
came up to 10th. And some spots on that pit cycle. So that's good. Car does feel really, really good. It's nice and smooth. Like I said, a little snug, but
run hard.
Not that bad at all.
How'd your tires look that road?
She does feel good.
Specifically, you in a
spoiled
car, buddy.
It'd be really nice if we can have a finish right around here. Be good for the points. Very, very good for the points.
What'd he do, slam in the wall?
Yeah, he hit it hard out of two, and then he overcorrected, and I had to hit the apron like 180.
My
tie is
87
down front, right?
So we're lining up 10th, we'll be on the outside.
Hey, somebody at the very back of the pack.
All right, man, we're going green next time by. All right, man, line up on the outside road out.
Yeah, okay, come up on the right side of me. You want me to look to the right, left? Right front. I didn't see anything.
So the restart is coming with 79 laps to go.
Yeah,
I will be restarting in 10th. Highest through the field that we have been so far tonight. Yeah, it was really weird. The guy in front of me and the guy behind me just blinked out at the same time. I don't think that was me, since I didn't see anything at my end. Normally I know when I blink.
My father just checked in. He said, you got us some bad scrapes, but you don't look too bad.
Getting ready to go here.
Probably
just
a little bit of aero damage. Good luck, guys.
Get ready.
Okay, let's go.
Alright, man.
Waited a little late, little too late there to shift into third. Nice save.
Yeah, one inside. Clear low.
Bob, that was a hairy one.
Take your mirror, look at your spotter or something.
out and I'll see you there.
See what everybody does here. Kind of be surprised to see a lot of people pit. It sort of looks like that's what they're going to do. I know we do majority rules, and it looks like everyone's going to come down. As will I. And more people stayed out.
It's a 17 car.
Went from 9th to 6th, so I only get 3 spots, so you have more people stayed out in front of me than came in, so we'll see how this goes for you.
23, got some lucky dogs, let them buy on the outside, But 23,
guys, still warping like crazy. So yeah, so far I'm feeling like I got a pretty good shot at a decent finish.
As much as he was before the accident.
Car feels really, really good. I'm very comfortable.
I'm just talking about him.
Driving this thing.
No, he's fine. He didn't touch anything. Yeah, I saw him standing behind me.
The road is closed.
Yeah, it was right in front of me. I think he just barely touched the white line and got loose.
Yeah, you definitely can't just stay from here.
Your foot's down there as long as you don't touch it. Hey, random question. Does anybody know when the drop weeks show up on in the point standings? Do they show up like every 9 weeks or whatever since you get 4 drop weeks or what?
You get 5 in this series.
Are they in effect yet or just wait till the end of the season?
No, you get 5 drop weeks.
It's going to wait until you get enough to start dropping them.
This would be like week 31.
I wish we'd go ahead and finish this in the green. No more cops. They ain't just 330.
Actually, with my damaged car, I think I need a couple more people to have a wreck that's going on for me to get a top 5.
Okay.
Alright, man, we're going green next time. Alright, man, line up on the outside row now.
I don't need it right now. It's coming in the back. Mid-pack anyway.
Yeah, warm tires up there. Might spin them.
You know, I was going to say, it's very possible that they have filled out with people not hitting them.
Alrighty, so we are lining up 6th for this restart. The restart comes with, I want to say, 69 laps to go. Did not pit that last caution. Or this caution, I should say. Oh, excuse me. Here we go.
Down into
me. I'm pretty sure he got loose because he was real slow, and
I
tried to gun it past, but I knew it was coming back out. Yeah, the 14,
I didn't check up with him as quickly, and I gave him a little nudge
to
keep
him
down into you after that.
I got hit in the rear,
and
I think I was. Ah,
oh,
boy,
that was
too early.
It was a 0x for me, but I apologize if my touch felt that. Way to the finish. Get road is closed. 14, dude, you're blinking everywhere. Managed to come up pretty well there.
I know I'm perfect.
Yeah, I guess. Well, at least this was a quick yellow.
Is Brandon the 14 car, or like who is that?
Yeah, Brandon.
If you need to stop and pay, what's the best way to go about it?
Pull around, like a lap ahead, pull over on the back stretch.
Yeah, the best way to do it is go through the pit.
Yeah, if you're in the back, you might as well just pit.
Because technically you can get protested.
All right, man, line up on the inside row.
I got you.
Alrighty. So we will be lining up 5th place for this restart. The restart will come with 64 laps to go.
Reading is hard. I gotcha. I wouldn't pay attention.
Cracked the top 5. And is off a bit of pit strategy, but yeah, I got some fast guys that decided to do the same thing, so we'll see how this goes. Would really, really, really like to finish around here. It'd be great for the points.
Yeah, we were really close. I thought you'd check up and lifted a little too late. No, yeah, not fine with the whole deal. I just could have gone on the top of the bastion at the end. Not by you.
Get ready.
Jared and Trev, and I got a shirt of black here. I'm running up here.
Why did somebody go
up the fourth and there was like 3 or 4 of us who spun our tires in the exact same way off that restart. Holy cow. And I had the best recovery. Going for second.
I got
back
to the back. Like, you're out whole tires, you can help me get the tires.
Dude, I've got
a
discount
for the trip here.
Yeah, man.
Last time the 26 because a bunch of people went down pit road with one
together
and they jacked the back of the field up
on the
restart.
That's out 18 seconds, just happened. I'm sure it's back.
Thank you, Abe.
Miller.
I'm sorry, I looked away and I got in the back of it. That was my fault. People are fucking around when I'm driving.
So, Lake Potter, you got any explanation about throwing me in the wall off turn four about 4 or 5 laps ago?
iRacing isn't 110% perfect.
The road is now open.
You're gonna bump that.
After he explains that, could you explain why you turned it down in front of the field running 50 mile an hour slower?
Yeah, look, I just got on the apron a little bit, but it just shot me up. I mean, I was off the bar, you can go back and look at it, and just nothing I could do when it moved up the track that quick.
Everybody's coming in now. Trying to off-center myself here because I feel like I'm earlier than these guys are.
Right on that yellow or white line would have been fine. Just barely got a little too low and did it shot, bumped me up the track. And I just got out of gas. There's nothing I could do then.
Yeah, good, man, stop. Good stop. Put me right back up in the top 5 with fresh equipment. That'd be awesome. Right around me in the pits. So I was kind of surprised how that one worked, but
hey, 14, you answered your question. You don't have to
drive. Hey, 5th place, fresh equipment. I'm pretty excited about that one.
Hope we don't get demolished here for.
Yeah.
Answer your question, happy.
No, not really, but okay.
Fighting words.
Wild up here. Alright,
well, answers
like that could be the reason why you're sitting on the wall. Just saying.
Wait,
was
that the
14
I was just talking a second ago?
Yeah, I think the 14's been doing anybody any favors this race.
Listen, dude, I really don't care, 14, what happened to you. I mean, you got loose, you hit me, that was fine, but then you're sashing me and sent me to the back, and I got a black flag and some other, you know. So my race is effectively over because of the flip by you and about other people.
I didn't cost the backup to give me the black flag, FYI.
Oh, no, you were sashing the typing.
Much better off my
favorite. Really hope that the GoPro will stay on battery wise for the remainder of this race. We had a good opening, but these cautions are slowing the pace of the race down, and on average this GoPro lasts about an hour and a half on battery, so I'll push it to its limits. Hopefully it lasts the whole race. But
Jeremy, Adam, I'm just kind of stay behind you guys, because I know these guys stayed out. Just kind of follow you guys. Don't get in no rush or anything like that. Maybe take it easy, trying to get around.
I only got about 5-6 laps on my tires.
Alright, man, we're going green next time. Bye. Alright, man,
that's what I have on the inside row. Straight back.
So if you guys did stay out, 2 guys stayed out, 15 and the 19. We'll be restarting in 7th place for this restart. Restart comes with 52 laps to go when we take the green.
Yeah, here's the 12 and the first with 4.
I'm supposed to let you buy 23. All right, I'll stay low.
Well, the way that this race has been going so far, I'm very, very glad I decided to switch shifts with one of my coworkers at work.
I'm just gonna let everybody blame on screen flags.
I wasn't going to originally be able to race at all this week, but switch shifts and here we are. We're racing. We got a great run going so far. I hope we can keep it up. I hope we can sneak in into the top five and stay there. It'd be great to get a top five finish, but I think we're definitely deserving of a single digit finish.
Get ready.
At the least. So here we go. Hopefully we don't spin the tires this time and we can get out to a good start. We got fresh rubber, so hopefully that'll eliminate that possibility, but.
Alright, man. Green flag.
Had a little check up there. I'm really, really babying it on these starts because you just don't know when you gun it if it's gonna stick or what it's gonna do. Cause I had a little bit of a gap there, but you know, nothing too harmful. I hate these yellows because this is actually a lot of fun.
Think you guys driven me up more into the wall, don't you?
Hey, nine. Man, good job checking on nine.
Yeah, but I saw that smoke water down.
Get rid of
it. I need a new pit suit.
Yeah, me too. I was going with some grass trying to walk the dog. It didn't give me an X, so I think I got it.
And I felt scared I was going to get run over, but good job.
Looks like the guys that spun held their brakes too. Good job by them.
Yeah, but they were right in front of everybody. I don't know how we all made it through that.
I got lucky enough I was able to hit the eight.
Looks like the majority behind me is going to come in, so we're going to come in.
Sorry about getting to you on that restart 17. There was a lot of stopping and going, and people were shooting down both sides of us.
Yeah, I know. Whoever's in front of me was trying to get a run, and I followed them, and then they hit the brakes, and I had to lock them up. I ain't worried about it.
The leader never started and went.
Yeah, we got some strategy by some people there.
Gotta go for it sometimes. Lucky dog, woo!
That 30 car took two.
Hell, Adam and Jeremy.
He beat me. The benefits of being number one.
A9 is on the car. Great driving, you stop packing up.
Yeah. Do you have damage at all in this?
You were pretty fast earlier, I was thinking you were there.
Pull me?
Yeah.
I know I got in the back of the 23 car. I only had like 30 seconds optional. But, I mean, it's driving great, so.
I was planning on following you to the front.
That was a really good battle there off that restart, Lewis. The good stuff.
Yo, 18, I race you every week. How the hell do you say your name?
Where are you?
I thought I was the only one that wondered.
Yeah, it's Mario. Smitter's not how to say it.
How about that last name, though?
Leshetsky.
There you go.
You got every damn letter in the alphabet in your last name.
The biggest name in racing.
That's an easy way to say it.
I can see down the back three. Seems like I find my way to Travin and Matt every race.
Anybody
got
a
score
on
the football game going on?
Alright, man,
more.
We're going green next time, bye.
Alright, man,
line
up on the inside rope.
Nothing much, trying to stay out of trouble here.
Alrighty, so once again, we will be restarting in 7th place. The restart will be coming with 43 laps to go when we take the green. We're getting down there, starting to cut down on the racing. Really, really hope we can get a top 5. But I definitely feel like we can get a top 10 without a doubt. This car is just driving very, very good.
Hey, please don't spin your tires and shoot up to the top of the town.
It's a lot of fun.
That car is behind me. I know you want to race the Lucky Dog, but there's probably going to be a huge checkup. So just don't date the thunder like some people wanted to do on the last restart.
Trying to see if maybe third would be a...
I hit with my feet. I didn't go. Yeah, I was starting third leg, way back, way through the top, and I took it off.
Get ready.
Leader spun his tires, saved it though. Oh, 22 and 8 made a little contact there, I think. Easy one.
check on looks crazy, man. Different seats.
Definitely seems like public enemy number one is a 14 in this race. Really, really good action going on right here. Ooh, 13 in the wall. I'm getting it. Ooh, yellow.
Yeah,
I drove the next two deep and then I hit the brakes. It just went straight right on. Sorry about that.
No problem, bud. I thought I was coming down.
Yeah, I think I drove it in a little QB, by the way.
Looks like they got their own car team, don't they?
Yeah, because I have damage. You know. How
did you get to use? So, I'm car.
Nancy Grace.
Good job looking out, 24. There's a lot of times I had to slam the brake, keep from running into the two that were battling side by side. I thought a couple times you might get into me, but good job.
Alrighty, so we're going to see what people do here. I think I'm going to stop taking fuel. At this point, it should be good. Looks like the majority are coming in. See if they fake. No, everybody comes in. I refuse to try to do a two-tighter strategy. I just don't want to risk that to change how the car handles and then just to risk what it would do on the restarts. If I did do two tighters. I think a two-tighter strategy paid off for the 30 there, but I'm just not in the mood to take that risk and see what happens. We've got a great race going right now and I really don't want to see that messed up. I'm out in front of the 30. I'm out in front of the 8.
Line up single file.
Gained a couple spots on that stop. And I was kind of surprised it was a 14 second stop.
18 is going to be mad in the way again.
Now I'm 18 through some strategy for position. Oh, sixth gear. There is no sixth gear in these cars.
Also, 14, I'd like to point out that when my car snaps loose, I didn't wreck anybody.
Yeah.
Oh, really? Because my car can disagree with that.
Look at my father. There's a looming contact on him, Portland, that is the damage.
I'm having
14 hours
at 9,
and you
got loose
at 26.
Probably
clean up,
Josh.
Yeah, you ain't gonna fix nothing now, though, cracking about it.
Are you kidding me? I was lucky dog, and then it tells me to pass under the yellow, and then I got a black flag to pass under the yellow.
iRacing.com. Motorsport simulation.
NASCAR.
Did you go in the pit before you were supposed to or something?
Yeah, if you get the lucky dog in pit, the next time by you'll get a black flag. You gotta go around one extra time.
And if somebody's coming out of the pit and you pass them and then go in the pit, you get black flag too. Found that out the other day.
Yep. I honestly don't understand why under yellow they don't just make it end along the line.
Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man. Line up on the outside road out.
Hey, can I serve this black flag immediately, like when we roll?
What you need to do is you need to lay back and just duck in right when we go green. You gotta serve it.
Alrighty.
Duck in right when the green happens.
So we are restarting sixth for this restart. Restart comes with 30 laps to go when we get the green flag. Getting down to the nitty gritty now. 100 laps in, 30 to go. People starting to make some strategy moves.
Hey, watch out, guys. We got two people that didn't take any coming down to the front.
So, yeah. And I'm starting right behind the guy. So, hopefully he gets off to a good start. And we all get off to a good start and we can make it past. I would really, really hate to get wrecked at this stage in the race with having such a good car and knowing that this is going to be my only chance to race this week. We've been good so far tonight.
Get ready.
Oh boy.
Green flag, green flag.
That was one messed up start, and they're five wide behind me. Oh! Oh, the leaders are crashing. Holy cow, big wreck. Wow. Holy shit.
There's some people need to find a breakdown.
That was nuts.
Holy shit.
That looked like it was a huge wreck.
Well,
before
your
vacation,
stop the race card, then right.
Oh boy.
Ooh.
You guys are insane just taking the leader off like that.
We've got some upset drivers.
Can you make it through that?
Pass the 22 car.
I had new tires and spun mine too a little.
Wow.
I didn't stay out on those tires, but I fitted with you.
The 12 had no patience.
But no, he lagged back to 20 car lengths trying to get the start. That's why I didn't go until green. They got up on me, and then when I went, he jumped inside and then just took me out.
By the way, were we four or five wide, two rows deep on the tri-oval? That was impressive that we didn't just wreck there.
I'm kind of shaking after that one. Oh my gosh.
Right behind him. It doesn't. You. It's your responsibility.
I saw my race flash before my eyes right there. I was just waiting for everybody to wash down the track and take me out, but only one car did, and I avoided them. That took out a lot of heavy hitters too, so that might solidify a better finish for me too.
Good car for everybody.
That was absolutely insane. Big game changer right there.
He just going to enjoy his vacation, so. Where are you at, 23?
Matt, you can protest them all you want. They'll call it a racing accident. And then don't do shit.
That wasn't a racing accident. He tried to jump the start, and then when he did, he come up and wrecked.
Did he get caught up in it?
I'm sure he's got damage.
No, he's gonna win this race. He's fine. You didn't wreck anybody my ass. You flat ran over the 15. What's the replay?
Now we're fighting.
Coming out of two, you flat dumped him.
Looks like everybody had a save, but then everybody piled right into him.
I mean, the whole field saw it, number 12. Like, literally, the entire field saw it.
Wait.
Yeah, we're all telling the truth around you. They're like, seriously, though. Snitches don't get stitches if we're all snitches.
You accomplished your point, Jeremy.
You know a good way to ruin a race, Jeremy, is to dump somebody that took two tires in front of the whole field that was already stacked up on the restart.
They have a right to take two tires. Just because you were the leader and you came out behind them doesn't mean you have the right to dump them.
Yeah, what's the point in passing them with 25 to go if you just wait two laps and pass them then?
By the way, it's not fair enough. You just destroyed, like, at least five people's race, 100-some-odd laps in.
So, you're making yourself sound dumber by saying you dominated the race. Why didn't you wait two laps and then pass them?
Yeah, and I, you know, dominated is a strong word, Dick, so I feel like I've been with you all race, you know, but...
Honestly, I think Jeremy wins the Kyle Busch Award this race. Don't give him that much.
Public
credit.
Enemy number two. Number 12 car.
Danica Patrick.
Alright man, we're going green next time. Alright man. No,
Danica would have wrecked herself too.
So that was a big, big shakeup in things. We will be restarting in third. Restart will come with 25 laps to go.
Whew. All you're gonna do is wait on it.
He ain't gonna finish, and the thing is, he can enjoy his vacation because he tried to jump a restart, and then he takes me out. I let him go last time when I stayed out because I had fresher tires and all them, and I let the 8 car, the 22 in him go. Did I not, 8? Oh yeah, yeah. I knew he was faster than me. I'd let him go. I'd probably let all y'all go.
You can't let somebody go, man, when they got your ass in jacked up halfway up in the air.
Went from being good to being all messed up.
Well, 6 times around, no.
Everybody in the back half of the pack, keep it easy because it's not curvy.
Get ready.
Little days of thunderstorm.
Here we go. Hopefully, it's a little cleaner than that last one.
I would be surprised if somebody just runs over the wall and says, oops, it was just racing.
The race car, man.
I took it very easy on that start.
All clear, outside.
7 car is getting all wonky in front of me. Top three is starting to get close with each other. Team working his way towards the front. We started in 6th, up to 2nd. He's trying to get underneath the 12. It is getting tight. You can definitely tell it's the end of the race just by the way these guys are racing. They are hanging it all out on the line. And as fun as this is to watch and as fun as this is to drive, it's also very nerve-wracking for me. Oh, the 12's in the wall! Slows him down, 19-8. Everybody's gonna go around him. Oh, man! He tried cutting in front of the 8 and that almost ended bad. He almost got himself turned for that one. Man, it's getting crazy. Now we gotta add a lap car into the mix. Oh wow, now he's blocking the 7. Oh, the 7 drove it hard into him. Holy cow. Oh my gosh. Oh man. Car a little sideways, hit the wall. Got some more lapped cars. Use the brakes on entry there in the 3 and it kind of hurt me a little bit. Got a little tight. Oh, yellow, damn.
kidding me.
Hold on a second, everybody, guess who?
Hey guys, as I kind of expected, the GoPro died during the race, which was a big upset. I really wanted it to go through all the way. It was a very, very exciting race to watch, to participate in. And since it died, I figured I'd pull up the replay of what you guys missed as soon as that caution came out. This is the restart after that caution. It was with 7 laps to go. I lined up in 4th for the restart. And we'll take you through what happens here. Try to do a live little commentary as well. So the pace car ducks off here. Leader goes. And the 30 car behind me, he gets spins the tires, loses it, hits the 24. He actually did clip my left rear. And because he ended up crashing into the 24, it did register and give me the 4 incidents for it. So we all race off. The 19 kind of escapes us a little bit. I cleared Thomas, but then he comes back down onto the inside of me, down the backstretch. He has the advantage in 3 through 4. I get a good run. Clear him coming off the turn. And then at this point, I'm just racing my rear end off, trying to stay ahead of him, trying to see if I have anything for Danny in the 7. 6 laps to go now. Danny, myself, and Thomas were all right tucked up with each other. Travin has pretty much left us at this point. He's looking to take control of this. 5 laps to go at the line. And then as we come around here, the yellow flag comes out. Caution comes out, ends the race, and the number 3 A-Star Graphics Chevrolet SS comes home P3 in tonight's race at Chicagoland. I am very, very excited to have finished in 3rd tonight. I have had such a ridiculous amount of crap luck the last couple months, honestly. And it's really, really good to be able to finally break that, have a great night all around. You know, we were up in the top 10 the entire night, top 5 for a good portion of the night. And then to wrap it all off with a 3rd place finish, I'm extremely excited. Very, very happy. We had a great points night. Ended up scoring 177 points. Put us 31st in the Division 2 standings. 81st in the overall standings. And, I'm so, so glad that we were able to race this week. Coming into this week, I didn't have any time to be able to race. I had to work through tonight's race. I was going to be out of town for Saturday, and then I had to work through Sunday, too. But fortunately, I was able to flip-flop shifts with a coworker at work, and it definitely paid off, and it was definitely worth it in the long run for me to do that, because we had a great night. It was a lot of fun. The setup and the weather worked perfectly for me, and it really allowed me to excel in tonight's race. I want to thank everybody who has watched so far through. If you watched this far, it was a lot of fun. A lot of fun. Very upset that the camera died and you couldn't get a live reaction of the finish here. But any little closing is better than just the dead camera going off. So I want to thank A-Star Graphics again for jumping on board for the remainder of this season as my official sponsor. Very happy to have gotten them a fantastic finish, getting a lot of exposure, and getting them what they deserve. Definitely proud to have them on board, and hopefully we can keep this up heading into New Hampshire next week. We had a very, very bad race there in June, or July, I think it was. Yeah, it was actually July, not June. better go switch that in the post-race write-up for this one. So we're really, really hoping that that doesn't happen again next week. We can have a much better race and continue this streak of, well, hopefully make a streak of this type of racing and these kind of finishes. So again, thank you very much to A-Star Graphics, facebook.com/A-Star Graphics. If you are interested to figure out more about them, a great, great painting group run by my friend Bobby. He does some fantastic work, painted up this machine for the rest of the season. All of the races that you do not see here on YouTube, you can check out on my Facebook page, facebook.com/YoungMotorsportsSimRacing. Every single race that I do, league racing, official racing, all on that page, a write-up of every race. Go ahead and give it a like. You can keep up on all my sim racing. I do plan on, you know, I have done them in the past, some prizes, prize contests, and, you know, some other fun stuff that I like to do eventually. But thank you all for your support of my videos, my Facebook pages, and, you know, hopefully we can keep this momentum going forward into New Hampshire next week. Very happy, very excited. I want to give a shout out to all of the drivers tonight who put on one hell of a show, who raced me very clean, who raced me very hard. I had a lot of fun racing with you guys, and I hope that if I am not so gracious enough to put myself back up into second split next week, that I can come back down to third split and have just as good of a race again with all of you in New Hampshire. And until that race in New Hampshire, as far as the NASCAR iRacing Series Fixed goes, we sign out. I will see you then, and hopefully we can come back to the Magic Mile, get rid of the nasty that was the July race, and come out with a strong race and back up this third place. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.